Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Almighty Allah, the most merciful, the most beneficent. I have recently done my engineering from APCOMS, and I'm going to tell you about some of my hobbies. One of my hobbies is to make tutorial videos for my friends, and this is one of them. And I'm not going to teach some engineering stuff now. I would like to teach my friends how I could wear. I always wear this type of style, this headscarf around my head. And today in my video, I'm going to show the secret to you. It's not secret, obviously there are very much tutorials available on the YouTube, but for my friends which are in my friend list on Facebook, on Twitter, on Orkut and some other social sites, it is only for them. So you can see this is a belt around my head, and this is a tail of my headscarf, and my whole head is covered with the help of this headscarf, and it protects me from sun and other rays, and it's also a part of fashion. So first of all, what you have to do is to take your cloth. This is a fine cloth. It is square in shape. It is known as pink silah in Arabic and parna in Urdu. We use this parna in many ways in Pakistan, but in pure Arabic style it is used as a triangle. First we have to make a triangle of this cloth. After making the triangle, just put it on your head like this. In my style, there are more than 50 styles of the silah, but in this tutorial what you have to do is you have to cover your head with the help of this scarf, and you have to cover your nose also. You could see this, I am covering my nose. After covering my nose, grab all the cloth around your face and the two corners. After grabbing all the cloth, just start wrapping it around your head, but start from the back side. From the back side of your head, you have to just cover your head. You could see it, I am covering it, and now this is the last part, this is the tip, and I am tugging it. It's quite easy. You have to just wrap the corner around your head and then tug. Now this part, by doing this part, you have to first fold this corner. You can see I am folding it, and after folding it, wrap it in such a fashion that your ear is visible. You can see this is my ear, and it is above that ear, and start wrapping around your head, and then this is the last part of the corner, and tug. And you can see this is a belt shaped like structure around my head, my forehead. Now cover this belt with the help of the cloth which is upon your eyes, and this is the way. Now tug, make a belt like structure, tug, belt like structure. See, it's quite simple. This is the belt like structure, this is my head is covered, and I also have got tail here. This is the head tail. It is the way, with the help you can have your own style, the men's style. Thank you for watching this video, and I am from APCOMS. I hope there will be probably some errors in this video, but I appreciate if you please tell me mistakes so I can improve myself. Bye bye, and have care.